A weekly injection directly into the eye for 4 to 9 months. For many years, this was the only treatment available against CMV retinitis in Myanmar, and many patients turned it down. The treatment didn't prevent the other eye from becoming infected either, and it was extremely difficult to find staff skilled in administering the injection. An oral treatment has been on the market for years, but it was not available in Myanmar until recently.
The majority of people don't understand how precious these pills are, and they don't realize how important your vision is to your life. I knew that if I lost my eyesight, I would lose everything, and I didn't want that.
The oral drug is called Vancomycin. After several years of negotiations, the drug is now available at an affordable price, and MSF is able to offer the drug to its patients in Dawei, in the south of Myanmar. By 2015, all MSF patients in Myanmar will be able to benefit from the drug, which is simpler and more effective, and prevents the infection from spreading, which is of course another radical change for patients. But the price of the drug is still too high, and it does not feature in World Health Organization guidelines. Because of these two barriers, numerous patients continue to endure painful injections or risk losing their eyesight.